All right, here we go. 2020 Topps Chrome Hobby. 12 box case break number 3. These are your teams. Thank you, everybody, very much. I appreciate it. Good luck to you. Feels awesome. I'm really happy every chance I can get one of his cards. It doesn't matter which one it is. Guy's amazing. Well, I mean, collecting wise, it's been fun lately. Tim Anderson, Jose Abreu, Dylan Moncada, Eloy, Madrigal, Robert, Zach Collins to some extent. Kopech, which we have yet to see. How is Quintana doing? On your side, what happened? I never paid attention to that. I was just like, ah, oh, cool, this guy's gonna be awesome. Thank you. You can have our guy that was gonna walk. Oh, man. That sucks. What have you guys been up to, Beeman? I know you got some cool new carts. What'd you pick up lately? I haven't opened Jumbo yet. So, I don't know. You set it up yourself? Or you're setting up there for your first show? Wow, that's awesome. Where's it at? That's awesome, man. I hope you guys crush. Yes, gold standard's been really, really, really nice. On the first case, we hit a real nice Joe Burrow. I don't know if you can make it out. Anyway, and then we just hit that. other than the last break. What'd you get out of NT? Hold on, I'll be right back, I'm sorry. I'm sorry. My little guy woke up and was wandering around. I think we're going to pull a super fracture tonight. It's quite a bit away. I guess it picks up more than I thought. Did you watch any of the fights tonight? Most of them are really boring. Like, after like the top eight in the heavyweights, it just falls off a cliff. Like, let's find a really big guy that can take a punch. Gonna be a really good fight. Both of them have been. First one was kind of brawly. It was weird. Did you watch the Darren Till fight? Whitaker and Till? Yeah, I feel the same way. And at least he doesn't have to fight Ngannou. That should just be illegal. You shouldn't be allowed to fight that guy. No. I mean, I saw a couple notifications pop up that he was playing bags with some dude. I didn't know that it was that big of a deal. About that, get smoked in your title fight. And Tops is still making specialty cards of you. Yair got hurt. That's what I heard. I've never been more. That's a really awesome fight that I would love to see. Almost hate to see that either one of them would lose. Me too. Me too. I like Yair a lot also. He's from the same place as Khabib is, isn't he? Dagestan? Or is this the guy from Siberia? I know there's a guy from Siberia, which is just nuts. Hello, Brian. How are you? Doing good, man. Doing good. Thank you. My microphone finally died. So now I gotta get a new one. Okay. Here we go. Both jumbos are almost full. Scherzer. Aaron Civale. It's your first auto. Soto, Gratterall, Twins, hopefully. I think that they probably take like a half an hour less than a hobby. That's Kyle Lewis. Is that a variation? Might be. Trevor Story, yeah, I'm not sure what Topps is doing with some of this stuff. It's they've got a couple guys like that. Trent Grisham, Keen Wong, Giants, nice Mookie, Robbie Ray, Orange. To 25. Logan Webb, Refractor Auto. What's up, Justin? Correa. Robert. Anthony Rizzo, Dan Vogelbach, purple. Robert. Urias. Nice Aaron Judge. John Means, Future Stars, Orange, /25. Rays Sports Cards, nice. Armenteros, Houston. Well, that's a good thing. Wait, for the jumbo cases? Thank God. Ramon Laureano. /25. Claver. Yordan. Swagger. Matt Boyd, Pete Alonso. Colin Pucci, the King Royale. Alrighty. Whoever that is. Randy Johnson, die cut. Luis. Armenteros, Houston, Bad Dog 30. Nice Soto. Lorenzo Cain. Luis Robert. How many did you have? Austin Nola. Jose Ramirez Green. It's the 99. Sam Hilliard. Ugh. I really do prefer full case breaks, but man, those are just some nosebleed prices. Lux Auto, just one time. All right. We've been playing too much poker. Pete Alonso. Mike Trout. I can't. It takes away too many of our people. Take like 5 days longer to fill a break. Nico, God, those cards are fucking ugly. Wish they would not do that. You do. Michael Baez, Reggie Jackson to 99. So weird. Kyle Garlick. Eloy. What hard work, skill, dedication, there you go. Gavin Lux, rookie auto. Boom. Kikuchi, gold wave to 50. Nice, Mike Trout refractor. That is part of the net, isn't it? Huh. That piece on the edge, we had one like this the other night. Somebody said it was the edge. I thought it was the net. It's totally the net. Whatever. Nice card. Jose Rodriguez, purple. Robert. Eric Hosmer. Oh, I must have missed that one. Mike Trout. Hey, you got your boy again. Pucci. Eloy, that's nice. Jake Fraley? Pucci? I don't. Do you know who it is? I don't. I always think it's so weird when these guys pop up with rookie cards. I'm like, I've never heard of you before. You weren't in Bowman. Come on, man. Tyler Tyler Alexander. Jordan. Freshman flash. I think that's green. Yeah, /99. Kyle Lewis. Oof. Yeah, he's done. That's rough. Juan Soto. Sean Murphy, Oakland. Aquino. Nice. Kyle Lewis refractor. Ravello. Wave two. They're a lie. They don't really exist. Kyle Schwarber, blue. Cubs, Eric. Robert, Rice Hoskins, Phillies, /25. Gavin Lux, refractor. Oh, thank you. That's why I do it. Well, kind of so that, like, you can at least get a good look at it. Ah, Poochie. Poochie Blue. To /150. We're gonna get you the Poochie Rainbow this year. That's going to be our super fractor tonight. Poochie. Babe Ruth. Swansby. Wow, only one stack left. Dubon blue. That one's the 150. Robert. Tinoco. Justin with the Tinocos. Hobby. You got it, brother. You got it. Huh. Eric Cosmer. He's so cool. Dustin May. Tony Gonsolin. Dodgers. Indipal. Mike Trout. Alex Young. Gonzalez in purple. Bo Bichette. Marquez. There's your hobby. Let's do a little recap in a moment to sleeve some of these up. All right. Let's take a look. Refractors first. Nico. Vogelbach to 250. Purples are to 250. Gonzalez. Blues are to 150, Schwarber, and German Marquez. None of these are numbered, but they're all badass. Mike Trout, Cunha, Gavin Lux, Kyle Lewis, Keno, Soto, Jordan,
Mike Trout.
Mike Trout.
Refractor. Another Trout.
Pete Alonso. Juan Soto. I think this is a variation. Kyle Lewis. Aaron Judge. Bo Bichette. The Robert Collection, Rushman Flash. On two of those. Four bases. It is nice. Jose Ramirez to 99. Rich Jackson to 99. Hosmer and Kyle Lewis, both to 99. Kikuchi, Gold Wave to 50. Oranges are to 25. We got a Robbie Ray. Ramon Laureano. And Rice Hoskins. Does anybody know, real quick? Zim Beck here. Does he catch this ball? I'd love to know that. Base autos, Alex Young, Gonzalez, Tinoco, Hunter Harvey, Ravello, Sean Murphy, Tyler Alexander, Jake Fraley, Pucci, Kyle Garlick, Michael Baez, Sam Hilliard, Austin Nola, Harmon Terros, Keen Wong, Gratterall, as a twin, and Savale. And the rest of them. Gavin Lux, Logan Webb, Armin Taros. The refractors are to $4.99. Purple Jose Rodriguez to 250. Pucci Blue Wave to 150. Thank you, Justin. Thank you very much. Dubon Blue. John Means to 25. That is. We'll see y'all next time.